So, can actually make a career in consulting? And if they can, what are the skills needed?
Yeah, so there are opportunities as a consultant in actually. So as a consultant, actually provide audit on the reserves book. They provide peer reviews. They also do contractual services for company to which don't have their in-house actuarial department. Many companies also employ consultant for signing actually as a signing actually as well. So yeah, but the skills that you require as a consultant, so given the work you do, you should be very technical in your skills. The technical skills are very much required. Apart from that, you must have presentation skills, because as a consultant you have to sell your work to the companies. So that's one thing that is very much required as a consultant. Apart from that, software skills are common, which you must have as an actuary.
Also, so as a in consulting, we generally say this that there is a good work-life balance. Is this true or is this a myth?
Yeah, so the work-life balance is good all across actuaries, given it's consultancy or an industry work. So in actually, as you know, you get a proper study policy in company, you get proper work-off, and given the consultancy you get it's mostly abroad-based and US-based, so there they follow proper work-life balance. You are able to disconnect from your work at holidays. So yeah, given the comparing consultancy and industry, you can say that consultancy would have a better work-life balance.